Once again, I am looking for argon crystals to finish out some weapons. So I am going to run out to the void and try to collect some. I'm actually going to choose this nightmare mission. It's between 20 and 25, which means I could possibly get a drifting contact, and I know those are worth like 10 plat now, and I had good luck selling them in the past when people weren't running Nightmare as much. That energy drain is serious. It was supposed to give me a beacon to tell me where I'm supposed to go to find the synthesis target, but it's not showing me anything. Sometimes these cases have the argon crystal. That piece of candy. There we go. 2 argon. old treasure room. Ooh. Probably won't be worth my time, but as long as I'm here, take a look at it. Come on, Argons, I need some more. Apparently I have four. I guess I'm good. And that's that for that. How about that? I did get the drifting content.